know your limits with alcohol. What I'm going to do is bring on my first contestant of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. Give a round of applause for Mary! So, Mary, do you think you know your limits with alcohol?
Oh, we're going to have to find out.
Yes, we will, because we're about to play Know Your Limits! The first question is this. What I want you to do is answer this question. If you get this question correct, you win tonight's star prize. Oh, woo! Okay, do you understand the rules, Mary?
I do.
The first question goes a little bit like this. How long does it take for alcohol to spread throughout your body? Is it A?
1 minute.
B?
1 hour.
Or C?
1 day.
Think carefully, Mary, what could it be? A, B or C?
I'm going to go for B, 1 hour.
Is that your final answer, Mary?
It is.
The correct answer is 1 minute. Yes, I am sorry, Mary, that's right. Mere minutes after the consumption of alcohol, it spread through every single part of your body. Eating food slows down this process while drinking fizzy drinks speeds it up. So you've not won tonight's star prize, Mary. I am sorry. But because we're going host, I'm going to give you one last chance to win that star prize. What I want you to do is take this bottle of vodka, supplied by my glamorous assistant, and drink the bottle of vodka. If you can drink the whole bottle of vodka, you win tonight's star prize. Do you understand, Mary?
I understand.
There's only one rule in this game. When we start singing,
you start drinking.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
One, two, three.
We like to drink with Mary, because Mary is our mate. And when we drink with Mary, she does a drinking 8, 7.
You've won tonight's star prize, which I can now confirm is 2 hours stored up in the toilet while your friends hold your hair back. Well done, Mary. You've also won tonight's goodie bag of prizes, which include liver damage, your heart rate increases and brain dehydration as well. You can take those on with you. That's all we've got time for Know Your Limits this week, ladies and gentlemen. Join us next time when another contestant tries to find out their limits on Know Your Limits!
Everybody in the club gets it.
And we can get drunk.
No,
did you say?
You've got to make the tea because you're all mummy.
me out now, Mummy. I'm going to have to drink more of my special juice.
Well, you're always drinking that juice.
I'm drinking the juice because I'm stressed out, Mummy.
No, I don't like you drinking that juice.
I'm just always stressed out because I've had a long day at work. I'm going to have some private drink in the privacy of my own home.
Not when it involves our children.
I'm sorry. No, I'm not even sorry. This is what you've done to me. I'm so stressed out. This is your fault, okay?
Charlie.
What?
Not in front of Charlie!
It's okay.
Well, I thought you were in bed, Charlie.
It's okay.
I know, shut up, go to bed now, see? I didn't know he was here. This is what you've done. This is your fault. I'm sorry, I don't want to play this game anymore. No, we've got to be nice to each other. Yeah, hugs now. Hugging you. Right, I'm going to play Hula Hoop. Adults that have told us they witnessed domestic abuse on their children, so they stay with them for the rest of their lives and still sex things to do to this day.
Daddy started out in San Francisco, tooting on his trumpet loud and mean.
Suddenly a voice said, go for it, Daddy.
And the voice said, Daddy, there's a million pigeons waiting to be hooked on new religions. Hit the road, Daddy, leave your common law white. Spread the religion of the rhythm of life. And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Puts a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in your bedroom, rhythm in the street. Yes, the rhythm of life.
To feel the rhythm of life.
To feel the power.
Organs! Attention! Ha! Sergeant Bracer! Are you ready?
Yes, sir. I'm ready, sir.
Prepare your organs for the mission.
Yes, sir. At ease. Organs, here is the drill.
Drill? What
drill? No, no, you blithering idiots. Not that drill, the operation.
The operation is
that game. Silence! Ellie has decided to drink her way into oblivion again tonight, so we have to be prepared. Bladder, are you ready?
Sir, yes, sir! Although I am quite full. Is it just me, or do you always need a wee on a night out?
Thank you for that information, Bladder. Heart, are you ready?
Sir, yes, sir!
Did you know that alcohol can cause long-term lung effects, which can lead to heart disease? And well, can't get a heart.
Thank you, Heart. Always on the go. Liver, are you ready?
Sir, yes, sir. But Ellie needs to be careful tonight because, well, too much alcohol consumption, it will corrode me.
Well, I'll let General Brain Cell know. General Brain Cell, we are prepared.
Fantastic work, Sergeant Brain Cell. I can see the first drink going in. 3, 2, 1.
Drunk and glad.
can't stop you from going out drinking.
Just say if you do go out, just make sure that you do drink responsibly.
We're here to show the dangers of drinking alcohol and its abuse.
So if you're going to go out, just be safe.
Look after yourself.
Know your limits and look after your friends.
But remember, it is still illegal for your age group to be
drinking. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Thank you, Andy. Well, I thought it was excellent. Just remember when you're going into your workshops, you're representing the school. Okay, they represent Berry College exceptionally well this morning. If you're thinking in a couple of years' time, you're going to go to Berry College, do you want to do performing arts? You could come back and do the play for us. I actually asked Andy this morning, is there anyone from Paramount? There wasn't, unfortunately, and not in the second year. But I do think they deserve one extra round of applause.